So what is this video about? We got a refurbished beautiful machine off Amazon, and because you usually expect like a refurbished machine to be a bit wonky, but it's not, and we were pleasantly surprised. So yeah. So let me show you what it came in. That's the box. Hey! Okay, so I know I'm late, but I think, so I'm filming this a week later now since I received the Nutribullet, and I'll test the machine out today and show you how
it mixes the schmoozer.
Let me put the blade lid on it. So you've already seen this. That's the blade, and this goes on top of that. So, oops. Okay, so make sure that you click this button on before placing the jar on the unit. So that's on. Also, this button that you see here is for warming soups up. So when you place the machine on top of the unit, and if you press this for 2 seconds, it turns to red from green, and that is supposed to warm your soup up, but I'm not using this feature right now. That's what you do. And it's done. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. Hey! Okay, so now that I've used the machine, I have a few thoughts. NutribullerRX. And that is like 1700 watts, which is a completely different ball game. Now here are a few pointers. In terms of the consistency, I think it does a great job. You don't really have to time it, or there is no option of selecting a mode at all. So you have to trust the machine a lot. There were absolutely no lumps. It is a fairly quick process, and what I like about NutribullerRX is that you can just press the power button, drop the jug on top of the unit, and walk away and do other stuff while the machine does its work. Whereas in the other models, that is Pro and the basic one, I felt like I had to stand there, twist it, and then I could go anywhere, but it wouldn't stop on its own. So I feel a bit more free in the kitchen when I'm using this machine. It is, however, a very noisy machine. I mean, if you have the NutribullerRX on, you can't talk. The one thing that I still don't know, but I was looking on the website, the NutribullerRX does not do a milling blade. So I'm assuming that you just need one blade to crush nuts, ice, or just make purees or smoothies and shakes and stuff like that. So that is great, because you don't have to buy a gazillion more accessories. It's a bulky machine, but it sits pretty neatly on your kitchen counter. However, if you have a low ceiling shelving unit installment in your kitchen, the unit will fit on its own, but I think if you want to use it, you'll have to pull it further out on the counter. So I think that might be an issue for some people. If you're looking for a portable machine, this is not for you. It is definitely a little more industrial grade. I don't know what else it can do. I don't think I'm going to use it for other stuff. But for it serves my purpose, and it does a pretty good job. So that's that. One very strange thing that I did notice about the NutribullerRX is that when it's still working on
mixing that shake, after like 40 seconds or so, you start smelling this really weird, it's this really strange, what is the word for it? Like hot rubber, like someone warmed up rubber, and it's got this really weird factory smell. But overall, I think I am extremely pleased with what I've bought. But I think, considering that I'm only using it to make purees and shakes, I don't think I really needed the Nutribullet RX. I think I would have done pretty okay with a Nutribullet Pro. Plus, it only comes in black. I so wish Nutribullet RX came in gold, and that would have been so nice. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if there's anything else you'd like to know about the machine, please drop your whatever questions in the comment section below, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and